Curtis. Everyone say hi, Curtis! He's the man behind all the technical stuff that I'm too dumb to, like, know how to do. So as you can tell by the giant keyboard here, I'm gonna slow it down a little bit.
She doesn't mind.
But not for long. Just have, like, a moment. Oh, thank you! I don't know who said that, but hi. I wish.
With love!
Oh my goodness, we have requests in there. Right. One night in Paris, I just took requests of people from some people that just screamed some song names, which was funny, so I could do that, but I'm gonna run out of time. I was on all night though, like totally. But I want to play one of my favorite songs, and I know you guys know this one. And I actually sang this one while I was on The Voice. And one of my favorite songs ever to sing. Adam kind of trusted me to like kind of arrange it because I told him I had a really good idea for this one song. And I showed him and he was like, you gotta just do it like that. So I'm gonna play for you that rendition. I'm not gonna tell you what the song's like because you'll just know it. Of some sort. Mood killer 101. So now, how many people have been in a relationship and like have just, and it was awful, and the other person was just awful? I see you raising your friend's hand. That's funny. In a relationship? God bless you. Yeah, so this one guy in particular, I'm not gonna like super go into it because it's a kind of a long story, but basically, I was dating this guy for like, what, 6 months plus, maybe a little bit, and he just forgot to tell me that he was in love with this other girl at the same time and was dating her at the same time for a long time, and just didn't, I mean, you know, and just, you know, kind of was okay with that, I guess. So apparently she was way more important than I was. Whatever. Her name was Shannon, by the way. She was actually pretty cool because me and her, we found out about each other. So we were like, oh, like we should just have fun with this for like a minute. So we found out about each other. Shannon was like, okay, let's go to the front of school and like bust on this kid. We'll go to the front, we'll meet each other, and we'll tell him to meet one of us there. But really, both of us will be. So we did, and it was awkward. It was like, okay, so this is what happened. He came up, he was like confused as crap. He was like, he literally stood there, did not say a word the whole time. He literally looked like this. I'm not joking, it was that the whole time. And she was really good at like the yelling part. I wasn't, like I didn't say anything. She just like went off and I just stood there really awkwardly because I didn't know what to say. She was doing a really good job of getting angry. So anyway, the whole thing ended and the only thing that this kid could think to say in the moment, and I was standing right there, he looks at Shannon in the eyes and goes, okay, Shannon, at least I lied to Christina a lot more than I lied to you. So, like I said, it's funny now, but of course in the moment it's kind of like, wow, what a big D-bag. So I went home, and I wrote a song about him, and this is called Liar Liar.